Welcome back, everyone. So, with the No Man's Sky Desolation update, you've probably noticed anomaly detectors when you're shooting asteroids in space. So, what do they do? Is there any expectation on how many you should get if you were to farm them? Well, that's why I made the video. I spent a full hour farming these things, and in the first half hour, I got about 9. In the second half hour, I had a total of 24. So, that's what we've done. We've taken 24 of these anomaly detectors, and I'm going to show you exactly what I got. And it ranged anywhere from some boring sentient beings to some really colorful ones to a black hole and even a warp gate. So grab your popcorn, sit back, and enjoy the video. If you do find this video helpful, a like and a sub would be greatly appreciated. Thank you for watching.